cops.
Okay, Joe, thank you. This afternoon, Philadelphia police released new photos of a 16-year-old accused of sexually assaulting a woman for 3 hours. The attack happened on April 21st on the 400 block of South 45th Street in West Philadelphia. Police say the victim woke up around 2:30 in the morning and found the teenager in her apartment armed with a knife. If you recognize him, you are urged to call police.
Now to the latest.